Yeah.
All right. So, in this video, we are currently in Nashville. If you can see over there, I don't know. So I'm in the car with Brian and Cheyenne.
Hello.
We're over there.
Entering Nashville, of course, had a place in country music.
Alright, as you can probably see here, actually, we are on our way to a special event here.
Rings the lead vault.
Boy, traffic would speed up here. Hey, Brian, why are we stopping at Nissan Stadium?
Well, Cheyenne told me to go this way. She hates me.
Ah, that's always fun.
And I'm in the wrong.
Yeah, you're in the wrong.
Thank you. There's a lot of cars coming this way, dude.
I will say, I can't see.
Are we going in a circle?
I guess so.
Well, this is where it's telling me to go.
Don't ever listen to Google Maps.
Apparently, just tell me to listen to Cheyenne.
Well, that's what it's telling me to do.
I honestly should record the entire trip down here.
What's NPR?
It was interesting.
God, we're gonna have to walk that far.
We just have to walk across the bridge and then... Why?
Well, actually, it may not be that bad. We're still a ways away.
Yeah, we're
gonna
turn right.
Yeah, again.
Turn right.
Just up on that bridge. Oh, okay. I think I see what we're doing now.
Yeah, this looks a little bit better now.
Nashville Airsoft. Ooh. Like Music train. City Indoor Karting. Choo choo train. Why this area has a really weird vibe to it.
Right here.
There's the AT&T building. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Is this where we're supposed to be parking?
Well, this is free parking.
Okay. What do you do with that? There's a police car over there, so.
Where?
It was over at the entrance.
Yeah, it's 8-0. In the top of the second.
Where?
The Astros are getting raped.
Excuse me.
Is there actually a game going?
Should be. It's a Saturday.
I guess they're just testing out the stereo or something. Of course this does this. Alright, let me set that down. It's definitely a little bit.
Alright, everyone has everything out of the car, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Go this way.
Can we walk that way?
Let's go Lightning! Yeah, Lightning! The Rangers!
Say, it doesn't look like anyone else has a passenger or anything.
I don't think so, no.
Let's see.
Are
you kidding? I mean, you can walk that way.
And this would be easier, probably, the walking bridge.
Now we get over the river.
Yeah,
no. Oh, we should use one of those.
Oh, yeah.
You can pay for it if you want to.
No.
That's ridiculous.
Just download an app. It's like a dollar, I think.
All right, good.
Something.
It's all good. There's the Nissan Stadium.
A lot of work.
You know, honestly, it's actually quite quiet here. Honestly, I really thought it would be a bit more bustling, but it's rather quiet.
There goes too.
They're probably just doing like a practice or something.
There's teams on that board.
Yes.
The tiger across.
Yeah.
They're probably just like going over pre-game announcements or like something.
College is playing at Nissan Stadium randomly too.
Well, there's no fans there as far as I can see.
No, I don't see.
It's TSU, Tennessee State.
That's Tennessee State.
Yeah. Huh. Heck, they're playing Tech.
Oh wow.
I wonder if it's gonna show the score or anything. Is it fun right now?
I don't know.
I mean, there's literally nobody in the stadium. It's completely empty.
Maybe at the bottom.
There is some people over here.
Yeah, but it doesn't seem like there's enough. Alright. Is that a roller coaster track right there? That thing?
What?
What's that red thing? It looks like it.
Oh yeah, then you can see it. They're playing on the screen now.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Never stopped walking.
You're the one that stopped.
You just fell in your face. They hit two grand slams, Cheyenne. One in the first inning and one in the second.
Remember the last time we were here?
Enough,
Ashley came dressed for the occasion.
I know. It's an old Jersey man.
Brian, that's what I was talking about, the roller coaster track thingy.
Is that hard for us?
Yeah.
It looks almost like a stage. Because it's got the lights and stuff. I guess I'll stop the tour at this point. There's not much to see, really.
Remember when I made you do that hockey thing in front of the stadium?
In front of the stadium?
They had you flick a puck, try to put it through a hole, and you could win something.
You actually did that.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know. I'm surprised that you actually did do something like that.
They both did it. I barely missed, Cheyenne barely missed, so the dude felt so bad he let him do another one.
Look at the pumpkin.
Yeah.
It's literally a pumpkin.
There's the build, there's the pinnacle.
Yeah.
That's where we would have parked. Is it around there?
What?
How do you like your wiener?
Oh my god.
Just scan it on your phone and it unlocks it and you can ride it.
Changes when you get down into here. It's like it went from being quiet to now what I'm expecting.
Well, it's quiet because you're by the Titans.
Yeah.
I would say we can get Luigi's Pizza, but we see the line.
That's just a long way until we get into the stadium.
We can wait until we get into the stadium.
But Cheyenne doesn't want to. Cheyenne doesn't want to wait to get into the stadium. Good idea.
The only problem is you probably have to buy something if you go into a store.
Why? Alright, I'll go get me a cowboy hat. Whatever. We'll be right back. out the right of way.
I started moving a little quicker. I just at least went across the train with you.
Yeah. Out. Jersey Carousel. Look at all these hats.
Yep.
Bunch of crazy
designs. Cheyenne, I got one for you.
Oh, I like that one, actually.
Here's some Winter Classic ones.
Cute.
See the Predator socks.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of that, I actually kind of do need some new socks. That's interesting. Who's the lion, dude? Brian.
What?
Who's the lion?
I think it's supposed to be a saber tooth, I'm not sure.
I don't know. It's definitely not Nash. Oh, there's the new Ford Bronco.
Here's the locker, the storage unit.
Oh, yeah.
The big one.
Right. Let's here. Check out the Ford Bronco
it's
first.
Right, it's actually right next to where we're sitting.
Really? Yeah, this one I actually pointed out to you twice on the road, and both you missed it.
I was driving, thank you.
No problem.
Pizza.
New Ford Bronco in all of its yellow glory.
It has an alarm on it.
No,
so.
It's not on the inside.
Okay, and?
Don't open the door.
I don't like the soft top though.
Yeah. Actually, there was like a recall on this for defective soft tops, apparently.
It's too yellow.
There's more.
It's too. You're wearing a yellow jersey. Alright, where do you even start in here? Burrow's helmet, where?
I meant to say a hat.
Oh.
What? Where's yours? What?
Oh. Who's Metro Reverse jersey. I thought they stopped selling these. Hey, Brian. Honestly, I thought they stopped selling these. Because they went out of stock. They were just a limited edition thing. I didn't think that they were actually, Oh, yeah. Prince Philip of Scoresburg, let's go.
Except for that one fumble, right? And so that one fumble is a whole lot different from getting five or seven turnovers, which the Iowa offense has benefited from in most weeks of this end short field touchdowns. Now they have to drive the field. Not only do they not drive the field, they don't seem to be able to get a couple of first downs.
They had a long kickoff return.
She ran away. Look at this hat, Brian. You should get this for her.
That's cool.
all the different countries.
They don't.
I think it's just America,
Sweden.
Yeah. Oh, this is actually probably like the nationalities of the players.
Probably.
Okay, you get some decals. Oh, I like that scarf right there.
Look at the chaos that it continues. I would get in this week ranked number two. Some of that was I was great defense that was carrying the offense, but week after week carrying the offense at a high level.
It starts at 7, right?
It does feel good.
Yeah.
It's only 5:22. We got time.
Yeah, we'll have to be getting food here soon.
Yeah,
I'm
starving.
Yeah. What? Lulu's sweatpants.
I'm not starving, but I am hungry.
The jacket of those. I would probably need a jacket for the winter.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Oh. 2XL.
There's no question about it. And look, this, I would be.
How about this one?
It's not bad.
Well, it looks like it's kind of like got the collar of a jersey. Wow. Yeah.
I like that better.
What?
Actually.
Yeah, it's men's.
Yeah, it's actually a. It's a hoodie jersey. What it is.
Yeah, it's
I
men's.
Think it'd probably be pretty expensive. $134. Yeah. No. I mean, considering it's a combination of two things, and what?
$135.
Yeah.
I am.
Yeah. I'll keep my jersey hoodie combination instead of getting one of those.
So you should get it.
Ooh, there's bobbleheads over there. Ooh, we could get a jersey for Chewy.
Take
Oh, I was looking for you guys. I saw you guys walk over there, and then
we walked over there just to look at some good stuff.
Yeah. I might come back and get something. I don't know. I saw those pins and stuff, and I was like, yeah, might as well. But we can go find our seats if you want. Yeah, well, what we got?
Well, there's a hot dog, there's pizza, there's hot chicken back that way. There's barbecue somewhere.
Mm. Might want to go for this
tacos,
pizza.
Tacos, there's a few other things.
Yeah, because of the temperature for the ice. I love how it like lights up in here, you know? Hey Brian, I wonder if we could go down by the rink side because there's nobody up here as of right now. Wait.
P.
Where what?
P.
P.
JK. If we're in P, then we gotta go further up. Right?
Yeah, so we're up there.
Wait. I'm confused.
Yeah, we're on the other level. Yeah, we're
right
there.
Wait, before we go, Brian, you want to go down by the rink side?
You can sit. I'm just trying to figure out where we're sitting.
Okay. Pretty sweet. I just handed that to you, but
up here. No, when I went to her college,
yeah. Where's the goal horn up in here?
I think we can walk up in there. No.
We were like in the corner.
Yeah, we were.
Like 205.
Yeah, good idea. This box. It's really empty.
You can barely make out what's on my own camera. Hey, Brian. This time I can show the game. Definitely a lot more different than watching this back at home.
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to tell it.
Yeah. This seems more like fast-paced. Woo! And for some reason it just seems more fast-paced.
But it is.
Yeah. I guess it's because most of the time the camera is mostly following the players, so.
Yeah.
And this time you're kind of just
really following.
Yeah. Good save. Good save. Oh!
Oh,
oh my god. They cleared it.
Oh.
Pass around the boards.
No.
That's Carolina.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Ah.
Hit it.
Come on, come on, come on. There's... Oh my gosh, it's not gonna wait. Alright, oh man. Okay.
Our power play really sucks.
Well,
yeah.
We scored one, I think, on Thursday.
We struggled with the power play for a while.
Actually, we're just above Minnesota on ours.
Rush, 10 seconds.
Oh, come on.
I legit thought that was gonna go out of play.
I did too.
Yeah.
All right.
Right down middle.
Oh, God. Come on. Come on. You need to. Huh?
All right. Cheyenne, you seem to be so surprised by how somewhat violent this is.
Well, I mean, I haven't been to a game in almost 3 years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you should watch the game on TV.
We don't have TV anymore.
Why not?
Well, we have YouTube TV now, that's all. So we have
download the ESPN Plus.
Is it a donut? Yeah, a donut. If your Nashville Predators win without giving up a goal at home, all fans get a free donut next day only. And you know, it's twice daily location, except for the arena. Just show the offer on the Predators app.
Kicked out of the rain.
Oh, come on. Oh, dang it. I hope he's gonna miss it.
As he clears it back across the ice here.
Okay. Okay, God, I think.
Ooh!
Tonight's crew presented by DraftKings Sportsbook.
Scraping the stalls, I feel like one of those guys. Yeah.
As I can get to the ice.
Canes win that one.
Oh, really?
Ooh, the Preds got that. Darn. They almost go clear with that. Shots is that?
At least five.
No! No!
Oh no! Breakaway! Oh! Go! Oh my god! You should have queered it! This is where I guess things get interesting.
Oh, that was a good kind of fake out. Oh, dude.
Yes!
Oh,
yes!
God! What?
Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh,
no! Oh, no.
That was right in front of the net. That's not really great positioning right there.
Oh man.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh no. I saw that. Yeah, you delayed it.
You delayed the shit.
Okay.
Slashing or something?
I don't know.
Is it timeout?
Uh-oh. Exactly 8 minutes. Alright. I'm gonna probably pick up the... Second period or something. I want to focus on the game, so. Alright, we're in the final minutes of the game here. Just undergoing to overtime. This is getting really intense here. Too high.
Yeah, it's a little
too high. Stop him. Oh,
oh
good save. Holding it behind their own goal. left. Letting go of the puck too early here.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
3:52 left here. Oh my God. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh my God, really? They're so slow.
Yeah, I can't imagine. Oh, come on.
It's like how I said on my streams, it literally looks like they just fall asleep. It looks like they're ready for bed every time at the very last minute. Oh, ghost! Break away! In the third here. Clear it!
We need to score!
Go! Oh my God. Oh brother. Come on! So that was the end of the game. The final score was,
I think, you can play music. 3-2.
Hurricanes
won.
Reese said, "Glad I didn't go because I would have lost my shit." Good game though.
Yeah. Like we're literally we're walking
right
out.
Right. Oh. Yeah,
we were literally walking out.
And how the heck did you get a picture in the box?
Oh yeah, let them know that we could. You could just take pictures.
Oh, they're turning.
Yeah, they just left the box open.
Yeah,
and there were kids.
Oh. Yeah, get sick of jet.
I've
where
never
I,
been.
Where do I go?
At the traffic lights, turn left onto
Shelby Avenue. Oh gee.
What did he say? He's never been.
Those honky tonk.
He's never been so horny for the balls in his life.
For the balls?
That's what Joe Fallon said.
Oh. Oh wow.
I thought you were talking about Reese.
No.
You can tell Reese that they left the box open. They left the box open and you can go take pictures.
Alright. Well, the thing was that we were also leaving the arena, we were about halfway out, and then next thing you know, you hear the goal horn.
What's it say?
Tennessee Vols fans, Hendon Hooker, or Hendon Hooker.
Just say, oh.
I also did get a video in the box, so.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I didn't upload that to YouTube.
Yes. Use the right lane to merge onto I-24 east towards I-40. Just stop.
I can't.
Okay, signal. Okay, he's gonna let you in. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, they just went when it was still my turn to go. They just turned right and boned me.
Thank you.
You're in what?
I'm gonna leave it on this. Sorry, your windshield was fogging up, so I...
Turn right.
So is that the back window?
Yeah.
There you go. That's fine. So three jerseys to wash here. Oh. Well, that was a fun game.
Yeah.
Next game is the Stadium Series.
You can afford it.
Maybe.
Didn't reset that.
That's what?
Yeah. Use the left two lanes to take exit 58 on the left side. 24 East and left 40 East towards Chattanooga.
Reason up for Jack, right?
Right, so then Nashville.
Alright.
Alright, so I guess this is gonna be the last video. Alright, this is gonna be the last of the video. Bye.